Hey guys, MJ here. Welcome back to Sentinels of the Multiverse. You may notice that I have no webcam at the moment. There's a reason for that, and it is... Damn, this is all new stuff. Okay. I'm not using my webcam because it seems to be taking too much power to do, so I'm kind of doing it a little bit of a test by playing Sentinels today, with just the voice, just my mic. And I'm hoping that's not going to be boring. I know a lot of people don't use Facecam. A lot of bigger channels even don't use Facecam, like Game Grumps. But I wanted to see how this will work for me. So we'll see how this goes. Why am I only showing these villains? Heroes. I know there are more villains in this. There's so many more villains in this. Okay. Oh, I know why. It's because the, I think I know why. I don't want to do advanced, I don't want to do challenge mode, I don't want to do ultimate mode. Because those are all super hard. That's maybe why? Villains? Yeah. So if you do team mode, I guess these are the only villains you can use against your own team? There have been a lot of updates out since I last played this. And I'm just gonna randomize everything. Not Iron Legacy. I'll play the focus. Sure, why not? I'm just doing everything random. Like I said, this is more of a test than anything. Have I done a video with Deadline yet? I don't think so. Hello. That was weird. Okay. Start. Hero target highest HP, 3 energy damage at the end of the villain turn. 3 players must put 1 card from hand on top of their deck. Hey. Shuffles a trash into the deck. Deadline regains 3 HP. Alright. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Tap 3 cards to the environment deck. 2 cards from villain trash. He doesn't have anything in there. Environment deck's gonna be best at the moment, I think. Top of the deck. Players cannot draw a hero card. Sucked. Card sucks. Play the top card of the environment deck whenever a villain target is destroyed. That's easy to deal with. Trial card is destroyed when player may place this. Let's get this out. Let's go ahead and... Very bottom, scarabs can go to hell! And you... One player draws 2 cards and discards a card. Chrono Ranger always needs more cards. Okay. So, 2 fire damage each, x equals number of bounty cards in play. Each player may discard 1 card, draw x cards, where x is the number of cards discarded this way. Yeah. Okay. The environment turn may discard 1 card, play up to 3 cards that share a key word with the discarded card. I don't have any equipment cards out yet. Okay. Okay, Santa Guys has 2 powers, which is why it does that. Place the top card of each hero deck face down in their play area. Let's just draw 2 and discards a card. 1 target, 1 projectile damage. 1 target, 1 melee damage. Play a card. You know what? Chrono to draw more cards. I already have a Displaced Armory. Good. Additional card during your play phase. Card of each hero card deck face down. Okay. Ho ho ho. I don't care who does it first, just everybody's gonna do it no matter what. Alright, Green Ranger. Okay, don't have any bounties in play. Deals one target, two melee damage, one target, one projectile damage. Let's do this. Let's get rid of this one first. Oh, I can do both attacks on that one. Nice. And then one more. Because why not? We get bounty cards next turn. Dual crowbars. We deal that damage to one other target. Or all damage dealt is projectile damage. Destroys targets if they have less than 2 or fewer HP. Yeah, those are both nice. I got the dual crowbars, though. Oh yeah, and it increases damage by 1 too. Awesome, okay. Then I guess because I did 2 damage, it deals the increase to that as well. Yeah, it may deal that damage to one other target, so that'd be 2, and then plus the damage increase makes it 3 on deadline. Nice, okay. That's pretty fancy. Oh, tactical shotgun, I love that one. However, let's get Pride and Prejudice out as fast as possible. Do I want to draw a card? Oh no, this is play a card. Pew pew! Yay, I got the other one. Yay, sweet. Yay. Ah. I love it. I love it, I love it. Okay, when a trial card is destroyed, when... Oh yeah, that's the one I put on top. Haha. Nice. Nice. Okay, so, 3 players must put 1 card from hand on top of their deck. Deadline deals the 3 non-villain targets with the highest HP 1 cold damage. 3 players must move 1 card from their hand on top of their deck. Okay. So those guys. Patriot. Nitrogen rounds. And Chrono Ranger. What's that? Third highest HP. It's Patriot. I don't care who's the first to take damage. Each player shuffles their trash into their deck. Deadline regains 3 HP. Ah, okay. That's regaining the 3 HP. Start of the villain turn, play the top card of the environment deck. That environment card deals each non-villain target 2 melee damage. Weird? Okay. Why did... Okay. All environment cards are destroyed, and the environment trash is shuffled into the environment deck. All catastrophe cards are destroyed. Deadline deals with each non-villain target X irreducible fire damage, removes the top X cards of the environment deck from the game. From the game! Wow. Okay. If there are no cards in the environment deck, the heroes lose. Game over. Great. Okay. Then. I did not really read up on Deadline before doing this. Judgment is back, drop, and rod. Okay, Mr. Fixer. Okay, well. Feeling trash. Okay, how do I get him to flip back over? No catastrophe cards in play. Okay, and all these are catastrophe cards, yeah. So, I can't pull anything out of his trash. I shouldn't anyway. So he's gonna be flipping, like, almost every round. Damn. Bloody Knuckles. Harmony's nice, though. Guys, as if you're the hero name on their card. That next to dual crowbars. He's not gonna do any damage though, is he? Oh well. Oh, I didn't mean to have them open the cards. Damn it. Demoralization. Okay. Oh, does only one player get to do that? Oh, wow. I thought it was everybody. I'm not used to Santa guys yet. I haven't used him very often. Okay. Sudden contract. Increase damage dealt to that target. This one increases. Power Ranger regain my HP. Draw three cards. Bottom of its second step and destroy a card. Okay, dead or alive. Next to Deadline. Take it out. Kaboom! Goodbye. Alright. So I need a style card before Harmony's gonna be of any use to me. I'll equip one card from each hero's trash. There's nothing there. Okay. Go with Harmony for now. Just to have something to play. I don't have a second target. Oh no. Oh well, that's fine. Also, wait. Up by Mr. Fixer by one. Huh. It didn't increase my damage that turn. That's weird. Okay. Quick draw. Get pried out. Hap pew pew. And yes. And hap pew pew. Okay. Environment. Reduce damage to environment targets by one. Each non-environment target. How many melee damage? One melee damage. Hit him first. Okay. Now you flip. Okay. Shuffles your trash on the deck. Blah, blah, blah. Do that again, huh? Okay. Discard the top three cards of each non-villain deck. Three hero on. Ah! Oh, I see. The Santa guy's thing put that into play. I thought that just made it available. Like, put it in her hand. Okay. So, villain turn. Three or more catastrophe card deadline flips. Otherwise, the top of the villain deck is played. Okay. So, shuffles their trash into their deck. Deadline regains 3 HP. Start of the villain turn is when all of his card and destroying goes. Three cards of the villain deck. One on the top, two on the bottom. Let's do that. One card enters play each turn, play the top card of the villain deck. Four cards of the villain deck. Catastrophe cards revealed into play. Start of the villain turn, three players must put one card from the hand on top of their deck. Three non-villain targets with the highest HP cold damage. Oh, we already did that one. Okay. So I'm pulling this out since it's not a catastrophe. The very bottom of the deck is going to be unnatural disaster. You draw two cards and discard a card. Mr. Pixar, because he needs, stances or whatever they're called. That! Style! That's it. Yes! I love alternating Tiger Claw too. All damage is irreducible. Ooh, toolbox is nice. I don't know what to get rid of. Salvage Yard, I guess. I could have gotten rid of Tire Iron, I suppose, but oh well. Okay. See, he did that because he had to play Air Guitar to destroy that card. And that was actually just kind of a waste, but oh well. Some guys would be dealt damage, redirect that damage to the non-hero target with the lowest HP. Discard one card, play up to three cards that share a keyword. Okay, let's do beefcake. Okay. Top card of each hero deck face down in their play area. There we go. Okay. Ho ho ho. All of you. There we go. Okay. Best card in the air ever. Okay. Yay! So. Next target, 2 fire damage. I want something to take away ongoing cards from him. Increased damage dealt to and by Chrono Ranger. The number of bounty cards in play. Switch for an equipment card. Irreducible energy damage. Let's go with that. He's only going to do one projectile damage anyway. That's not going to do anything. Oh wait, irreducible. Do that. Actually hurt that thing. I got rid of that one, didn't I? Did I just put it on top of the deck? I don't remember anymore. Okay, alternating Tiger Claw. Yes, do that. And I do some damage. Oh, because I have dual crowbars, it's gonna do. Ooh. Now, do I want to get rid of her quickly? Or do I want to do more damage to Deadline? That's the question here. I'm going to get rid of the mummy quickly. It was faster anyway. Harmony, which is nice, because if one I have in play gets taken out, then I can already have another one to put back in. Can't be that. Come apart from your trash blade and then a player in your hand. I have two characters that I can do use for irreducible damage, so I'm not gonna waste Expatriate's possible 4 damage against Deadline. Immune to damage from environment cards. First time non-environment card is destroyed each turn. This card deals the highest non-environment target with the deals the non-environment target with the second highest HP to infernal damage. Okay. Total Beefcake, took that away from guys and put it onto the mummy, and she reduced it to 0. Yay! Okay. Each player, and I'll do it anyway, so go. Yep. You got 3 HP back. Oh god, okay. Each non-villain deck. Okay. Alright, so 3 hero, ongoing, and or equipment cards. Total Beefcake's going away because that's gonna go away at the start of his turn anyway. Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Just the Aether's not been doing anything for me. Oh, it was the first time, not every time. Okay. Given the choice, I wouldn't have put Demoralization into play anyway, so let's get that out. Ah, there's the third catastrophe, damn it. Okay. One irreducible melee and one irreducible something else. Fire. Okay. So they take away one of his ongoings. Up by environment cards. Okay. I say cheese. Best card ever. Draw 2 cards. Etc. etc. Okay. Let's do this. It's going to reduce that. This. Okay. I thought it was gonna let me play another card. Oh, if it was 5 or less HP. Oh, okay, that's fine. Do I want to flip them yet, or do I want to give them 1 more each? I'm gonna flip them. Expatriate or Mr. Fixer? I'm gonna use expatriates. Nice, okay. Run projectile damage, run an interest play. And submachine gun is now in play. Okay. Yeah, 5 or fewer HP. Alright.
Fine.
Okay. Wait, what was no executions? Put it on the bottom of its deck instead, then destroy this card. On target, 2 fire damage. Sure, let's see what I have in my deck. Some portal grenades. 3 targets, 1 energy damage each. Hell yeah! I know it's going to destroy the card, but I don't care. I can't really do anything against those two. It's fine. Alright. Which one do I want to take away? Okay. Each non-villain target, 1 irreducible melee, 1 irreducible fire. Tough. Destroy 3. Oh, that one. Definitely that one. Yeah. Goodbye. Mass levitation did its job. Okay, so he's not gonna flip next turn. Yes, that was my goal. Now let's just keep doing that. Okay. Fixer strike power twice this turn. We want more cards. Cards. Tools, 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 tools. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna hit her. Gonna hit him harder. Yes. Okay. I should be concentrating on deadline, I know, but I don't like those environment cards. Okay, let's see here. Put nitrogen around. Oh, I love unload. Yay! Many powers as you have guns in play. I have 4 guns in play. Ah, so nice. Okay. Anubis is already in play. Anubis deals each target 2 infernal damage and destroys this card. Okay. Oh no! It's gonna help everybody, including me, but that's okay. No judgment for you. Okay. He's gonna get his 3 HP back. Everybody takes 2 damage. I just got rid of that one! Wait, oh. I got rid of that one so this wouldn't happen! Oh, that's such a bummer! God damn it. Alright. Do your thing. Just remembering all those 3 are removed from the game. Yeah, let's use that one, I guess. No! No, don't do that! Don't do that! That's gonna give him more to destroy! Okay, each target 3 melee damage. Fine. You, bottom. Okay. This is not going well for me at all, is it? Run a ranger. Execution goes away. I need more bounties out, but that one just doesn't help me. I guess I should get them out just for like the damage increases that I can potentially use. Okay. Draw 2 cards, deals 1 target, 2 melee damage, regains 1 HP. 5 or fewer HP. Oh yeah, that one now. Okay. Pandemonium. Pandemonium key. Okay. Serum shot that guy's by 2, okay. Deal 1 target 2 melee damage. Which one? Woo! Okay. Said I had to do it, so I did it. Wait, do I have. Oh. Clear card, okay. None of these are any good for me right now. It's gonna be a waste. All of these are a waste! Ah, oh, skip it. Did I do Mr. Fixers? Oh god, if I do Mr. Fixers, he could, like, if he put down a tool, if he flips over a tool, then my dual crowbars is gone. It might not be such a big deal right now, though. I can get that back. Oh, okay, I'll do it. Monkey Fist. And alternating target class destroyed. Damn it. It's like the least useful style. Well. I made a boo boo. Okay. Compounded bow. Mm-mm. Just punch it. Alright, that's gone. High punch is what? My toolbox. What a tire iron. Not what I wanted. Alright. No. Could use unload now. Let's do that. Just for the hell of it. And it turned down using prejudice, and if I had used that, I would have been able to use it twice, I think. Damn it. Damn it. Oh. Damn it. Yes, good. Good, good, good. I know that there is a way to, like, undo your last move, but I don't like doing that, especially when recording. It feels too much like cheating. Yeah, go ahead and plink her. Okay, so you're back to normal. Top card of the environment deck. Okay. Okay. Increase damage up by one. And that's not going away unless there are five or more environment cards in play, so no. Oh god. This one sucks too. Can't draw cards, so okay. One on the bottom. More bloody knuckles, good god. Okay, meditation will get me what I want. Okay, I'm going out with the tire iron. Everybody gets a card. Everybody. I should have had guys flip his cards, but oh well. I didn't. Down at least. doing something. There was no reason to go with fire on that, I just wanted to. Alright. Rotation. Trash. Give me this back. In play. Go away, driving mantis. Nobody likes you. To him, damage to her. I should have flipped those, but oh well, I didn't. Oh, my third overdrive, okay. I should maybe use that at some point. This one was a tough part of the environment. Yeah, I'm not letting. Okay, destroy a card. Yeah, make this one go away. Two targets, two fire damage each. Okay, you go away. Go hide. Good girl. And you take that in your face. Okay, now. More in your face, and yes. And more in your face. Okay. Alright. Okay. 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 I know. Second highest HP, 4 melee damage. Please blink him. Thank you. Ow. Just got rid of that! No! Don't care about the trash. What is that? Yes. Okay. That'll help at least. Okay, draw a card whenever he's dealt damage. Actually, that's not bad. Okay. And guys, I'm going to make you flip yours. I don't care. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yes, 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 yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Yes, yes, yes! Okay, this one goes away again. Okay, yay! Okay, draw a card. Sure, I don't care. Go ahead. Okay, gimmicky character. Discard the top card of every deck. Regains HP equal to the number of target cards discarded. Play a card again. Do it again. Card. actually not a bad idea. I want to concentrate on deadline mostly. I'm not too worried about Nanti. Ooh. More bounties. Sure, why not? I just want to get more bounties into play. Ugh. Okay. Do that. Okay. And now. So now I have two bounties in play. Okay. Yay, another Ion Enterprise. Sweet. Okay. Let's get rid of selling out. Okay. He only has 12. I can't deal damage. Okay, I'll wait on that. I should use my overdrive. On him. Nice damage on him. I'll do that one more time. And there goes the fuck. There went that bounty. Oh well. I totally should have put that on deadline. I wasn't thinking. Damn it. Alright, well, that's okay. Nah, I'm gonna skip that. I just like being able to flank him twice. It's the same exact damage as I would get with the tactical shotgun, but I like being able to use both cards. It's just fun. Yes! Yes! Alright, how fucked am I? Oh, when he gets attacked, right, when he takes damage, he is drawing cards right now, that's right. I was like, what in the world is happening? Okay, I don't care. Go for the trash. Prevent that damage. Okay. Yes, please. Ah! Okay. Alarm is going off. Stop. Okay. No, don't play anymore! No! I have to take him down this... I can't take him down this turn because that stupid auto-armor thingy... Okay. Liquid nitrogen rounds. Okay! I have both of these already. Let's get rid of that one. Okay. I wish I'd gotten that instead of demoralization. Okay. Let's do this. Best card ever. Look what I found. Where did I leave that? Okay. It's there. Gain 1 HP. Woo! Still has cards in their hand that have not been flipped. Okay, she does. Ooh, he needs to flip his. Okay, so has some. I'm giving that one to Chrono Ranger, though. Have I been calling him Chrono Trigger? They don't care. Ultimate target. Increased damage dealt by Chrono Ranger to that target by one. Nice. Time that target deals damage each turn, you may use a power. May discard one card, draw X cards, where X equals the number of cards discarded this way. I can get rid of one of these suggestions. What does Chrono Ranger have in his hand? Not a whole lot. Okay, so we've got another Eye on the Prize, another Displaced Armory. I'm gonna do damage against that thing. Go to and buy Chrono Ranger by the number of bounty cards in play. Okay. They're selling out. Okay. May I destroy a bounty card? I'm gonna do that right now. Get an eye on the prize. Kill you. Some contract. Okay. Kill on sight. Not by any means. Yes. All right. That is nice. That is very nice. Bounty cards in the trash. X fire damage. X targets 2 fire damage each. I don't care about that. Do this again. There's 6 damage on you. Yes! Oh my god, can I play that? Yes, I can! Yes, I can! Using it. 6 damage on you. And I don't want to deal anybody else any damage. I want to destroy. Let's destroy one of these. Yep. Okay. Okay! I might be able to take him out. In fact, I can definitely take him out. Goodbye.
Yay! I won! I didn't think I would win!
I mostly didn't think I would win because I'm unfamiliar with Deadline, for one, and I haven't played with Santa guys a lot. I haven't played this in a long time either, so yay, it all turned out okay. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. I am glad that I was able to make this test video with a win, at least. One for the win column for Sentinels, and I will see you guys in the next one. Cupcake Ninja out.